Right now, local, state, and federal lawmakers are taking part in a Labor Day rally in Boston. This is happening outside the Marriott Copley Place. Organizers say that they are there protesting the firing of hospitality workers last year. All five mayoral candidates are there at the rally.